You're so golden.
Arrived at the studio and I just want to say thank you. I haven't opened them yet, but look at all these gifts. Oh, thank you so much everyone. I'm gonna sit here now and open them all. I feel like Christmas has come very early. Thank you to everyone that has sent me a little gift. Love it. I'll do a quick little haul because all the gifts are just so cute. So firstly, over here, do not know who this is from. It didn't have a card with it, but how cute is this? My little Ariel cup and saucer. Obsessed. Really cute. Thank you. Didn't have a card with it, so you know who you are. Thank you. A gorgeous bunch of flowers here from... to Dianne from Lydia and Abby. Thank you, Lydia and Abby. Try and use as quick as I can. A nice little book here with... loads that I can sit and read. This is from who's this from created by Megan at Sugwell Manrara Instagram, JD Sugwell. Thank you. Gorgeous. Love it. This I'm obsessed with. There, it's gonna cut me off. I was talking too much. This is super cute. Again, it doesn't have a letter with it, so I'm not sure who it's from, but let me get it out of its little thing. It is a spoon saying spoon for peanut butter. You know me well, guys. Love that. Oh my gosh. This here is a massive box of hotel chocolate. Oh my god. Look at all this. And this one. Can't deal with that. Wow. And this is absolutely stunning. Picture of me, Nan and Pop and Joe from last Christmas. Gorgeous, thank you. And a couple more mugs. Let's see if I can do this without it cutting me off. A lovely little mug there, thank you. And this one is gonna cut me off. I'm gonna just go to the next slide. Okay, last one, I promise. This is another mug, which I quite like. Saying, I may not have won the tier 3 quiz, but I won something a million times more special. And then on the back, it has a picture of Joe Sugg fainting on Bake Off. We have a card with that one. And I think this is from, hi Joe, thank you for all your streams. This is the Discord chat. Your Discord has brought so many people together. We hope you like this little gift. On the tier 3 quiz, absolute solid effort. Thanks for being a legend. Hayley, Wiggy, Chloe, Milton, Holly, Megan, Tav, Becky, Laura, Sam, Julia, Abby, Natalie, and Zlane. There you go. Thank you. That actually wasn't for me. That was for Joe. So that's awkward. I just opened Joe's present. But yeah, there we go. Thank you so much, everyone. Love yous all. Update and another hair change. I've got a few more little gifts that have just come in, so thank you. This gorgeous little Dianne necklace, very cute. Again, it doesn't have who it is from, but you will know who you are, so thank you. This one, however, did come with a little note, a bag, a little tote bag that says positive attracts positive, one of my favorite sayings, and that is from Anna. Thank you very much, Anna. And then I also got a little aerial picture that has like lots of different words on there. Again, doesn't have a thing of who it's from, so thank you, thank you, thank you. It's super early today. It's 12. The show doesn't start till 7. not a lot I've got to do, but I'm here in this big old room, just chilling out all by myself. Don't wanna be
That's never going to stay there, Doc.
Of course it
will. Oh! Yes! Right, the stream is about to start. The Saturday stream is about to begin. Everyone's in the chat ready. I'm already on zombies level 40. I'm going from level 40, hopefully, to level 100 in this stream. Let's see if I can do it. So open up and come and join. Ladies and gentlemen.
Strictly star and internet sensation Joey
Stone. Look at me in my element.
Go on, Joey.
Ancient rural skills alive.
If we don't learn it, then there'll be no to teach it to the next generation.
Hey! Make sure you're watching, guys. Country File, BBC One. Go and give it a watch.
Best thing about Dianne is her sense of humour. For the last 11 weeks, there's not been a single day that I have not laughed. She's been the perfect person. I couldn't imagine being partnered with anyone else.
Personality Joe Sugg, originally trained
as Yay, a little Joe!
He's passionate about keeping old rural traditions alive.
Aww.
Now you may know me from my fancy footwork on Strictly.
But terrible turn, Joe! I didn't teach you that.
And I've always had a love for old rural crafts, so I'm super excited to find out what we've got in store today.
Hi, Dad. I'm missing a lot. I'm a big cook. I'm sweet to death. I'm a friend of yours.
But here in the Black Mountains, there's a big training drive for local youngsters and young farmers to revive ancient crafts.
Come on! Yo!
Oh, look!
2018 Strictly runner-up and internet personality Joe Sugg, originally trained as
Yay,
a butcher.
Yay, little Joe!
And is passionate about keeping old rural traditions alive. Joe Sugg, originally trained as a thatcher, and he's passionate about keeping old rural traditions alive.
Now you may know me from my fancy footwork on Strictly.
There is a new vlog on the way. It'll be up after Strictly Results Show, probably. But there is a new vlog on the way.
That's Dianne and Antoine, yeah. It's like the king and queen of ballroom. Just, yeah.
Is ballroom her thing?
I think so, yeah.
It's very good.
swipe up to come and watch the stream where we're making some plus C models. Ooh.